Boston's Emerald Necklace, where we find rest, relaxation, and recreation. Where we discover community as we share experiences with those closest to us. Where we seek a moment of tranquility among calm waters, towering trees, and winding trails. The Emerald Necklace. These are your parks. These are your stories.
This right here used to be a baseball diamond field, and along with the one farther and the one towards my right were all played by the Spanish League here in Boston. They were a group of men between the ages of, let's say, 18, 16, all the way through till around 40, 50, would come down and just have fun on Saturdays, Sundays, and during the week in which they would just play softball. My father was one of them, so was my brother. So I grew up with fond memories of being here watching them play softball.
My name is Marilyn Rodriguez, and I'm the photographer for the Franklin Park Coalition.
Everybody was in uniform, so everybody had their own team names from the major leagues, and they would play on these three diamonds. It was a very strong community gathering. It's where the males basically came to relax during the week and the weekday and be, I would say, with themselves, just having fun, playing around, having cookouts with their families. Some of the wives would come on. There were individual cheerleading squads, not to say that they would have the actual pom-poms, but it was a huge fan base and always a place where it was to socialize, to meet, to see people that you haven't seen during the winter time, because Boston is so cold and the snow was very heavy. But this was almost like a place where everybody came together as one. We didn't have shopping malls at that time, so the baseball park was the place to hang out. The baseball park was the place where you would have your barbecues. The baseball park was a time where everybody interacted with each other as a Latino community. And so it was really fun back then.